to carry the Olympic torch from 28,000 people down to 8,000 people, where 8,000 people run 8,000 miles across the country. I got picked because of setting the charity up, or as a trustee of the charity, Invictus Trust, which supports teenagers with mental health problems in Cornwall and offers services and support. I also got picked because I did a sports course at Truro College, and then I continued the sporting side of things at work, where I work with under fives. I'm really, really excited. I'm a bit nervous. I'm carrying the torch in 4 hours' time. It's 2:30 now. I'm carrying it at 6:30, and I'm a bit nervous. I've just seen it go through Truro. We watched it, which was amazing. The procession is huge, and I'm going to be doing it in Liskeard. I'm a little bit nervous, but really, really, really excited, and it's just a huge honour to be representing Invictus Trust.
Are you going to run or walk? Or
I don't
fall?
I'm hoping not to fall. I'm going to do a casual jog, and then I might break into a sprint for the last little bit.
This is the healthy pre-torch bearing thing.
Oh, she's a dunker.
Okay. So we're doing some you know, leisure time, having a read.
Inspirational team. Tips for steady feet. Hoping not to trip up while potentially billions watch her carry the Olympic flame. Truro Sophia Cowburn. Invictus Trust.
To Liskeard, Torchbearer's getting a bit of a rest in.
Drinking in the morning sun, blinking in the morning sun, shaking off the heavy wall. If you think I wink, I did.